Welcome to Bionicle, Quest for Mata Nui, a fan-made open-world RPG set in the universe of LEGO Bionicle. After 6 years of development, I'm excited to finally reveal it. The story of Bionicle is defined by mystery. You are a Toa, one of six legendary heroes that drifted ashore on the mystical island paradise of Mata Nui. The Toa are equipped with the great Kanoe Masks of Power. We are currently wearing the Hao, Mask of Shielding, which we can use to cross this stream of fire. In our quest to rid the island of the evil influence called Makuta, we will have to collect all six great masks of power. This is one of the six regions making up the island of Mata Nui. These are the Matoran, the villagers inhabiting this island. As Toa, we are their guardians and protectors. We've started a quest. One of the Matoran has gone missing in the charred forest. We should check it out. Quest for Mata Nui will be playable both in single player and multiplayer. You will be able to join up with a maximum of six players and explore the island of Mata Nui together. The charred forest is dangerous. Thankfully, we have already collected the Pikari, the Great Mask of Strength. While active, it allows us to unleash devastating attacks and increases our regular damage. You can freely switch between your masks even during combat. That's Kapura. He's in trouble. Let's explore a bit further. Looks like we found another mask. This is the Kanohi Miru, the Great Mask of Levitation. Each mask grants us a host of new abilities that not only change how we can approach combat, but also allow us to access new areas that were previously out of our reach. Let's use the Kanohi Miru to explore the world further. We've collected a disc. Discs act like perks and can be used to unlock permanent bonuses to your character's strength and abilities. This was just a quick glimpse at what Bionicle Quest for Mata Nui has in store for you. There is much more to show, and over the coming months, we will reveal more of the project. For more information, join our Discord server if you haven't already, and thank you for watching.